I think everyone's enjoying it. Certainly getting a bit of sun on our backs is nice. But yeah, the training's been intense this week. I think everyone's got a lot from it so far. I think preparations in the last few years building up to this World Cup, everything's changed. It's been with the ETS, the England Knights, I think everything sort of clicked into place just in time to get us in the best possible shape we can be now. It's good, it's definitely the most competitive I've ever seen it. Every position's up for grabs for a number of players, so I think that means we're going to put out a quality side no matter who's playing, and you can see that in training. Intensity's picking up certainly the back end of the week now that we're knowing that Steve's going to be picking the team. So I think there's a big responsibility on everyone to perform in this team. I think we've got bags and bags of potential, but that doesn't win you anything, does it? So I think there's hope on everyone, and everyone's got to make sure they do every little thing they can, and that starts this week in camp, and everyone so far has been spot on. So I think if everyone can perform to, the potential, then we'll do something special. It means everything as a kid growing up playing rugby. You'd watch what was then Great Britain and see some of the players there playing, and what an honour it is. I'm proud to be English and very proud to pull on the jersey. So to be involved in the setup is brilliant.